What do synapses do? Information from one neuron flows to another neuron across a synapse. The synapse contains a small gap separating neurons. The synapse consists of a presynaptic ending that contains neurotransmitters, mitochondria, and other cell organelles.